front out. Leaving the line, like we said, the Supertown style racer.
Thank you.
industry. Here comes the big bullhorn Chevrolet. Two-door
Nielsen put out of the Texas Great Mustang. Okay, go down the road. You got evidence yet? What do you think?
Watch that car leave the line.
tremendous horsepower the way he's running. So Michael Holmer coming in the number five qualifier, 1051, the 1969 Chevelle, 55 Chevrolet.
Takes the victory, 9.66.
Well, there's one of the short and sad turnouts by the Chevrolet Nova as he rolls up to the starting line. The Ford Thunderbird being driven by
Number one.
side by side. Well, Wally's took his 2 6. He's shaking the dice on that one. 7, come 11. 1, 2, roll it back. And now the 1969 Chevrolet. Michael Jordan ready to go. Strong fight number 10. Makes a back from the guardrail. Last time to the right. Pocket Nelson. 697.
Chevrolet Virgin of the Nitrous Oxide with those street tire Mickey Thompsons. And these guys have one of the biggest smiles on their face this weekend. They've gained some 0.6 seconds on this 55 Chevy with those new tires. And only Bjork and the guys have to be happy at this point. And Lindoff qualifies the number two spot. He ran in 282 yards.
I think we better look for 8 and 9 here again.
Yeah, in last, third round, I think qualified. The car got out of shape and really ignited the back tires, brought them up to life.
I'm going to Yeah.
last night, he came out in the first run and qualifying in late 757-296. Let's see what he has in store for us right now.
Get along, we don't need anything in there.
Runs again. As he pulls into the main, spear tires in that 66, 336 mph fast, Wally 26.
He's going to protect his met. Gonna make left on a long 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 point there. Over to talk about Kevin. Double make and a one thing skill for
I'm not sure he made it. And what happened there?
Yeah,